I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no, he found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me, fair's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello, this is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly, but what's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welding onto the fragments. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet, but, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you, moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for. But, you know, small steps. Oh, and don't bother trying to portal out of here, because it's impossible. Okay, I've thought of everything. What?
Conversion gel. It's dripping out of that pipe there.
No, I don't think it is. I think you're wrong.
Yes, it is. We can use it to get out of here.
Really? And do what, exactly?
Then we'd come and find you, and rip your gross little stupid sphere body out of my body and put me back in.
No. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stop machine. Where'd you go? Come back. No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, he'd be like, yeah, no problem, and he'd come back. What happened to those days? Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing.
Save your face, I got
armor! Fine, let the games begin.
Very clever. And foolish.
Spinny blade wall.
Machiavellian. No! Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plays. Stay still, please! Alright, stop moving! Almost got you there, almost got you there! Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back! Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back. Have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us, I think you'll agree, and you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. Weird enough, first of all, I said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair, deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
In about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually gonna have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, where we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not gonna make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal surfaces. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four, bombs, I'm throwing at you. You know what, this plan is so good, I'm gonna give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course, goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Where are you going? Don't run, don't run! I tell you what you should run, the harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you'll have. It's bloody clever. Cheers, together. Ah! That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you to trap!
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What happened? What have you pawned to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I freaking... Ah!
What's the situation?
Oh, hey, how you pretty lady? Name's Rick. Well, you out having yourself a little adventure. What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because they want to pump up fire. Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman. If you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quiet. Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judge. Ah!
Here's another core. This one should do it.
Are made from coal when put under intense pressure. Diamonds put under intense pressure become foam pellets, commonly used today as packing material. Whales are twice as intelligent and 3 times as delicious as humans. Before the Wright brothers invented the airplane, anyone wanting to fly anywhere was required to eat 200 pounds of helium. 89% of magic.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%.
Ah!
Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start?
Come on!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Didn't pick up on my sarcasm!
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button. Go press it.
Do not press that button.
We are close. Go press the button.
No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it. R5! Booby trap the stalemate button. What? Are you still alive? You are joking. You have got to be kidding me. Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place. Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? While people were trying to work. Yeah, well now we're all gonna pay the price, because we're all gonna bloody die. I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change of plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah!
Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Oh,
such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom taken. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now I only want you gone. She was a lot like you, maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up, so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short set life left. That's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get right to it now. I only want you gone. Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else's problem. Now I only want you gone. Now I only want you gone. Now I only want you gone.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.